Dennis Speigel, president of International Theme Park Services, Inc. We're a company that's been in existence for 34 years now, and that emanated from my background in theme park business. I was part of the original Coney Island team, 16 individuals, which TAP Broadcasting bought in 1968. And then we later, a couple of years later, built Kings Island, and then went on to build Kings Dominion, Canada's Wonderland. We bought Carowinds, and we took over the management of Great America out in Santa Clara. Well, when I was about 13 years old, the superintendent of my high school out at Amelia in Ohio, he was friends of my parents, and he needed some help at the front gate of Coney Island to hand out tickets on special event days like Procter & Gamble Day, Hot Dog Day, Norwood Day, Mount Washington Day, and you couldn't take the money and give out the tickets fast enough to get the people in. So he would take the money on one side, I would hand out the tickets to the guests on the other side, and I started doing that in junior high, started working, and then moved over to the admission side, taking the actual admissions, and I worked there through junior high, high school, and college.